250 yards to go and Bannister takes over. Watch his grand stride take him to the front of the race, onto the finishing post. Bannister is about to complete what every athlete has been dreaming of. And he did it! Bannister breaks the tape and stumbles exhausted into the arms of his coach, the 25-year-old medical student.
Before British athlete Roger Bannister broke the long-standing record of the 4-minute mile in 1954, no one believed it could be done. His feat started a rapid succession of other athletes who also broke the barrier. What was the key? A complete shift in thinking. For years, the traditional scissor kick was used to clear the high jump. But in the 1968 Olympic Games, Dick Fosbury revolutionized the sport with the new technique known as the Fosbury flop. As athletes adopted this new skill, they were able to set higher, more impressive records. This new skill served as the catalyst. Historically, pole vaults were constructed from stiff materials such as bamboo or aluminum, limiting the height pole vaulters could clear. But with the invention of a flexible fiberglass pole, athletes could vault themselves much higher than before. With continued improvement in tools, the records continue to be broken. Like the environment athletes face, today's leaders also find themselves in a competitive, complex, and daunting climate. To thrive, leaders must think differently, learn new skills, and use cutting-edge tools. In essence, they need a new mindset, skill set, and tool set. Without them, they won't survive. I've spent my entire life studying what it takes to be effective. I mean, personal and interpersonal effectiveness are vital, but they are just the price of entry in today's challenging environment. The call today is for leadership greatness. Great leaders produce predictable outcomes, sustained superior performance, intense customer loyalty, winning teams, and a distinctive contribution. Becoming a great leader does not happen over the course of a single workshop. It is a journey, and like all worthwhile journeys, it will be filled with significant challenges as well as exhilarating triumphs. Welcome to the journey.